Hi, good to see you again at Friday Nights from Blue Robe Studios. Well, the summer's over and football season is here. Here's a little song by the Zac Brown Band to celebrate the end of the summer. Sand, not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today, life is good today. Well, the plane touched down about 3 o'clock, and the city was still on my mind. Bikinis and palm trees dance in my head, I was still in the baggage line. Concrete and cars are their own prison bars, like this life I'm living in. But the plane brought me farther, I'm surrounded by water, and I'm not going back again. Got my toes in the water, my ass in the sand, not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today, life is good today. Adios and vaya con Dios. I'm leaving GA. And if it weren't for tequila and pretty senoritas, I'd have no reason to stay. Adios and vaya con Dios. Well, I'm leaving GA. Gonna sit in the hot sun and roll a big fat one and pick up my guitar and play. By like a drunk Friday night, and the summer came to an end. And they can't believe that I just couldn't leave as I bid adieu to my friends. 'Cause my bartender, she's from the islands, body's been kissed by the sun. And coconut replaces the smell of the bar, and I can't tell if it's her or the rum. Toes in the water, my ass in the sand, not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today, life is good today. Adios and vaya con Dios, a long way from the lake. And all the muchachos, they call me Big Papa when I throw pesos their way. Adios and vaya con Dios, a long way from the lake. Someone do me a favor and pour me some Jaeger. I'll pick up my guitar and play. Adios and vaya con Dios. I'm going home now to stay. The senoritas don't care if there's no dinero. You got no money to stay. Adios and vaya con Dios. I'm going home now to stay. Yeah, I'm just gonna kick it at the lake. With my ass in a lawn chair, my toes in the clay, not a worry in the world, a PBR on the way. Life is good today, life is good today. Hey, thanks for listening, and let's not forget our fellow Texans down in Houston. They got hit hard, so give through your favorite charity to the Hurricane Relief Fund. And if you're looking for a charity, consider the Dallas Foundation. They do good work, and your money will be spent wisely. Good night.